Does that seem like deja vu, how the last video ended? Didn't it? Well, hey everybody, how'd you like my windless cigarette lighter? Windless proof cigarette, or windproof cigarette lighter. Hell, I don't know what the fuck you want to call it. Didn't get a good light on that one. Maybe I shouldn't have been bragging about it. Well, let's finish the walk that I was walking. Hope she sees my other last two videos. By the way, once I looks kind of differently right now, it's the same day as the last two videos that I made. Well, I ended up having to run home because I didn't have no toilet paper, and well, I sweated up a storm to get home, and comes to find out after me sweating all the way home, I had toilet paper with me, a dumb idiot I was. Walked like about 30 miles trying to hold that shit in, going, damn that hurts. Stop for a minute and squeeze your cheeks. But this is what's going on, everybody. I'm glad you joined my next video. Hells yeah. Yeah, I got a good hit off of that one. I wish I could flip this video upside down like that, but I can't. Okay. Now, I heard there was a small village past here that has a whole bunch of stores. So, I hope she goes, enjoys the, finish the walk that I was doing before I was rudely interrupted by, God's food that he created for us all to shit out of our assholes. Well, hey, you know, remember that untold story that I was telling you about, because I didn't know what the hell the ending of that story was all about? Well, you guys all rewind, go back like, I think it was probably two videos ago, and hear the first part of the story, because this is part two of the unknown story that I finally got to talk to that person that I was listening to. Yeah, well, let's get back to his story that he was telling to his friends, but he told me the very end of it in English so I could understand what he was telling to his friends. So, the judge goes, go get that police officer that arrested this man for these four bags of marijuana. Because this guy says that this stuff that was presented to the courthouse is just junk weed. And so the police officer shows up in court, and the judge looks at him. Now she, and the judge looks at that police officer and says, well, where's that marijuana you confiscated from this gentleman over here? Your Honor, well, Your Honor, no, there's no will, Your Honor. You go get that goddamn marijuana you confiscate. And I don't know where in the hells you have it stashed at, but it ain't in the goddamn fucking, in the goddamn, you know, where they put the goddamn, evidence room. Now go get that goddamn marijuana, wherever you put it at. So, that police officer come back with his friend helping him carry the four bags of that marijuana, which equaled up to 40 pounds of marijuana. And the judge looked at him, and the guy that got arrested, he walks over there and opens up his bag of marijuana, one of the bags, cuts it open, and then pulls out a joint and throws it on the court's table and then smears it all over the court judge's court table. And he says, "You see there, Honor? See how sticky that shit is? That's real sticky shit. That's my shit that I was arrested with. Not that goddamn crap that cop's trying to accuse me of having in possession of me and trying to throw me in jail." Well, I'm going to stop the story, okay? And I'll tell you the story after I pass these people. I don't think I'm crazy. I like how they clean the streets up here. Clean all the trash up. And then they burn it. Which is respectful. Because they end up burning their trash in there. Good afternoon. How are you guys doing? Pretty good?
Yeah, I'm not so far in Austin.
You guys live? I'm going to go down to that other little village down the road. And see what's going down there. Yeah, I'm hip here on my birthday and just checking out Jamaica. Okay. I like Blue Mountain. You guys sure picked a nice place to love life, for sure. All right, you folks have a good day. You bet. I'll see you back when I come back. All right, I won't. Really? Yeah? Okay. All right, thanks. I appreciate it. Yeah, we'll smoke a joint when we come back, right? All right. A cold beer? All right. Okay. All right. So I guess this is where the stores are at right here. Yep, these are the stores right in here. So this is the little village. I want some food. I don't want a beer. That's about what they all sell is beer. When I drink beer, then I get crazy. She said, "Don't go too far." Well, how far can I go? I'm soon going to find out, that's for sure. A lighter specially made for Jamaica. No, that's my vaporizer. You want to buy a vaporizer where it has a coil on the bottom. Well, I'm going to interrupt my story I was telling to everybody on this earth about the courtroom and the judge. I was in Venezuela, and I walked up the side of this mountain, and it went up to the very top of the mountain of Caracas, Venezuela. Everybody can see the mountain if they're in Caracas. Tallest mountain around that city. And there's homes built up inside the canyon of this mountain on both sides. So I walked up one side of the canyon and dropped down. And the road came to a dead end to a house. And that lady asked me the same as where that other lady asked me, "Where are you going at?" So I turned around and I said, "I'm just walking around the mountain." She goes, "You come back where you came from." She goes, "You don't make a left when you get up on top of the mountain. You make a right from where you came from." And I said, "Why is that?" She goes, "It's too dangerous for you, white boy." Just like this lady and this guy just told me. "Because you be going down there, you're going to be getting in trouble." And so these are homes. So this is the little village. So I went ahead and took the left anyway. Luckily, only one guy confronted me. He goes, "What the fuck are you doing on this side?" And he was black. On the other side, it was the Indians, mixed Indians with the blacks. And they, it's kind of weird how they separated both those towns. I can see why they said don't go too far. How are you doing today?
I'm all right.
Great. Is this just into a road down here or to a house and that's it?
Straight to the river.
To the river?
Yeah.
Does it? Really? The Mavis Bank, huh? So how far is it to the river from here? About how far walking distance?
You're about 2 miles.
2 miles?
Yes, but easy going down.
Great. Thanks.
Yeah.
All right. You have a good day, all right?
Mm.
Nice place you have, though.
Yes.
Gosh, you're enjoying life, aren't you?
Oh, yes.
I wouldn't move if I was you. Hell no.
Oh, I'm not moving here.
No, hell no. I'd be dying here. They'd be burying my body somewhere.
You're cool, man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Really, it's beautiful weather up here. You know, in Caracas, I mean, in Kingston, it's too hot right
hot.
Now.
Yes,
yeah. All right, well, thank you for the advice. I'm going to go down there and see the river, right?
Yes.
You have a good day.
Yes.
So, like I said, you always do things you're not supposed to be told to do in life. You always find something else to do. So, the guy on Caracas on the right side of the mountain goes, man, goes, what are you doing on our side of the mountain? He goes, matter of fact, what are you doing on our land? I said, I'm looking for a friend. He goes, oh yeah, what's your friend's name? I said, Jose Gonzalez. And he looked like he didn't know the name. And I said, maybe I got the wrong side of the mountain. Maybe I'll just go down and look somewhere else. And he goes, yeah, I recommend you doing that. So I took off, and that was the end of that story. Let's get back to this other story. It's called a walking trail story. Yeah, I like that. You get to see all the mountains, you get to see all the homes, but on top of that, you don't listen to Jamaican music, because if I try to play Jamaican music, YouTube's going to shut me down, so I just better chit-chat to all the stories that I hear about everybody's lives that I'm going to see in Jamaica, so always stay tuned to my next video. So let's get back to that judge. So the judge looks at that police officer after she even grabs that marijuana. She couldn't even get that marijuana off her fingers. And she goes, Bailiff, you return that man's 40 pounds of marijuana. And you take him back to where he's going to go out to sell that marijuana. And you drop him off exactly where he's going to go out to sell that marijuana. And you make sure that you don't arrest this man anymore. She looked at him and she goes, I know you're just growing marijuana to raise your children up. I know. And I don't have no problem with it. She just goes, you just be careful and I think she needs to change her new occupation in life. And the guy goes, yeah, ma'am, thank you, Your Honor. I'll do that. I'll change my lifestyle just for you. And thanks you very much for giving back my marijuana and letting me sell it to feed my family. And then that judge looks at that police officer and says, how dare you sit there and arrest a man and then turn around, plant false evidence against this man and throw him in jail and then steal his good marijuana away from him? How dare you do that? You're an evil person. Bella, take his badge away from him. Take his gun away from him. Strip him of all his rights with the government. Any pension, anything else that you can find. Throw this man in jail for 6 months. Yeah, how'd you like the end of that story? I hope she enjoyed that one. Man, I just jumped up clapping my hands going, hell yeah. Hell yeah, that's the way to party in life. Well, that's the end of my walking trail story, so I just might as well sign off. Or Deez wants to seize all the walking all the way down. Does you? Does you want to hear another story? Well, I doesn't has one to tell you. Hells no, I don't. You can see everything that I'm going to see if you wants to see the rest of this walk. Because, hell, you must just wants to take that same dangerous road that I took where everybody's saying, don't goes down there, don't goes down there, don't goes too far. Nice place. How are you doing?
Fine, man.
Great. You have a good day. Smoke a joint anywhere, even in Jamaica. I like that idea. But it's only pen or joints, okay? You only can use pen or joints. But I only had enough weed. I only had 1 gram of weed to last me all day long, so I rode 5 little pen or joints, which costed me 10 cents. No, a penny a gram. Ha 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 ha, a penny a gram. Hell, you can't beat that. Hell no, a penny a gram. Go to the United States and all the medical dispensaries in the United States and you'd be paying $38 a gram for this. Well, not better quality. But this guy told me in the 2000s when he got arrested, and he said that back then he was only getting $8,000 for a pound, and that's what they're getting right now for it too. 15 years later, you believe that? Well, I'll let you guys see everything I'm seeing in life. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be able to videotape this whole walk, but hopefully I can. Just for you guys. Because I think this is a badass video. I'm enjoying it. Not a good idea putting the water pipe right there. How are you doing?
Not bad.
Is that coffee beans that you have?
No, not coffee bean. I don't have any coffee
beans. Oh, no? Okay.
It's some green banana.
Oh, green bananas,
yeah.
Huh? Nice.
Yeah, carrying it to ripe up, you know?
Okay, well.
To ripe.
All right, thanks. Man, that's hard on your head, isn't it?
Yeah, but you know, sometimes you got to carry a little load.
Sometimes you just smoke a little bit of ganja and it takes the pain away, right? Take care.
All right, it's good.
Thanks for letting me. Yeah. If it was a bag of ganja, I'd say, okay, how much you want for it? And I'll take it off your head and I'll put it on mine.
No, it is not ganja.
I know. It was a joke. It was a joke. See ya.
Okay, all right.
And I'll take it off your head and I'll put it on my head. Don't go down there. Don't go down there. You know, if I didn't have this walking cane with me, I probably wouldn't attempt to go down here. Oh, the guy says, it's an easy walk. You'll enjoy this walk. And he laughs at me. All right, it's an easy walk. Oh, there's Mavis Bank right there. He says that I go to Mavis Bank. Man, I don't want to do that. Fuck no. And I seen that river already. I already crossed that river. You already seen what that river looks like in my other videos when I come across up here. Another house. Yeah, I could see why that lady says don't go too far. Well, you know, that river, I've already seen it. I thought it'd be crossing a different side of the river, but I bet you this road goes all the way down to that bridge. Bummer. And I don't want to go back and see those people for a little while. Hell, I'm this far. I might as well just go a little bit further. I'm not showing you guys the bridge and the gals, your gals. I don't care how beautiful you are, my subscribers who follow and see my videos. I don't care how beautiful and sweet you are. I'm not going to show you the river again. I'm not. Damn it, God damn it. Why'd you make me do it? No, I'm just going to go down here a little ways. I feel good to walk. After that shower kind of wakes you up, makes you feel good. No, that cold shower doesn't ever make you feel good. And I bet you that's the river right there, guys. That's as close as the river I'm going to show you right there. And it's dry. It looks dry. No, that's just rock formations. Well, that's as close as what I'm going to show you to the river. You'll see my other video and see it. It's not that much water either. I thought it'd be a different... Look at that road right there. Going all the way down the side of that mountain. And it stops to a house. Is that it? Yeah. I'm getting pretty good on this camera spotting things. No, I'm seeing it with my eyes. Yeah, I had laser surgery done to my eyes. Remove the cataracts again. Second operation. Oh, man. I would like to drink a beer with those friendly people. You know? They were friendly to me. Yeah. I know I'm going to end up buying them a beer or they're going to ask me for one. Plus, I only have American money, too. Man, I was hoping to get some fucking food to survive up here. I like eating something good, man. Just fruit. Guess I'm just going to have to live with it. No, the lady. Let me take a hit, but I'll talk while I'm ready to take a hit. The food there is excellent food at Wildflower Lodge. Excellent food. Especially if you're a marijuana smoker. Ha 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 ha. Almost dropped my video again. You guys be dislocated from my brain cells. Because I knows you wants to see the rest of this road. Matter of fact, people, whoever sees my video is stupid enough to hike up here on foot, which a lot of the Europeans are doing this, okay? A lot of Europeans have seen up here, and they've been hiking up here. I've seen a lot of videos. They're mainly from Switzerland. They're doing this. I'd come up on this side of the mountain if I was you. The road is a lot better. No traffic. That guy says it goes to Mavis Bank. You guys seen the other road in my other video when I was going down it by foot, how steep it was. Yeah, this guy, he was saying easy going down. I can see it. Wonder why nobody's taking this road. Is it because of the river being blocked? Yeah, I gotta put this in my cane, my other hand. Got somebody coming up again. really. I think I walked enough today. Because it looks like the road goes down there, past there, and drops down the other side of the mountain. All right, I'll go show you it. I'll show you the very top of that mountain looking over. I want to see what it looks like, and then I'll come back. Go have a beer with those friendly people that says, don't go too far. You get in trouble, just tell them black man sent you down here. I think that's what he said. Or did he say, I know black man. I don't care. How are you doing today? Nice view.
Yeah.
You get to see this every day for the rest of your life. Great, man. Yeah. Enjoy it. Take care.
That's it.
I like that farmhouse right there. That is one badass place. Well, I'll show it to you up close, okay? I promise you. That's if I don't get dislocated from your brain cells because my battery, my China battery, goes out on you. Yeah, I'll go on the end of this hill looking over Mavis Bank and I'll just finish my joint and drink some water and think about what the fuck I'm gonna do to survive for a few more days before I can go get some money from the bank. Now you guys don't do something stupid like I do. Write a whole bunch of checks and go on vacation. And then, because my bank has an overdraft fee, okay? So I can get some money from the bank. And I wasn't expecting doing it. But after having to pay for your airline ticket out of Jamaica before you go to Jamaica, and you wasn't expecting that, and then $130 for a taxi cab, which you can do that for probably $8 or $9 in a bus, I'd advise you guys to really search around. I promise you, when I do go back to Kingston, I'll show you guys the address where you guys get the bus, where you can come up here and save you guys $130 and only spend $8. In a bus, $18, I can go all the way across Jamaica, supposedly, or to St. Mary's from here, $1,800 Jamaican dollars. I know you don't want to see my ugly face. I'm sorry. I like videoing myself. Hell no, I don't. I don't know why I was videoing you. Or videoing me and letting you see my ugly face. Do you see it? Do you see it? I can't see it either. Whatever the hell is making that noise? And nor am I going to bother looking for it. Probably some beetle. Yeah, you know what? I seen this big black beetle that we have in California. And I bet you that's what's doing the chirping. Wouldn't surprise me. Maybe a grasshopper. No, I haven't seen no grasshopper. That I have not seen, guys and gals up here, is a grasshopper. Anywhere you go in the United States, you go in the grass. Go like this. 1,000 grasshoppers fly out everywhere. In Mexico, same way. I walked in this grass all over the place and didn't see one grasshopper. Haven't seen a cockroach up here either. That's another good sign. People living a good life. I haven't seen no ants either. I see a shitload of flies. Heard a lot of mosquitoes. Haven't felt one yet. Thank God. I better be knocking on wood. Better be knocking on wood. Maybe I won't ever get a mosquito bite the whole time in Jamaica. Hell yeah, that'd be so cool. That'd be something to brag about, living here for 5 months and not getting bit by one mosquito. Now, fleas. I haven't been bit by a flea yet either, and they got a whole bunch of cats and dogs where I'm staying at. That's interesting. And fleas love me. Man, I hate going back up from where I came from. I'm glad I didn't say, I'm looking for a store. Because then they would say, come here, you got a store right here. What you got? Oh, we got everything. Yeah, yeah, we got sweetbread. Come with some looks at it. Crackers. Sandwich bread. Some dry gingerbread. No, thank you. I don't like gingerbread. That was about the only shit that they had up here, man. Nothing. I wonder where that other store, where that guy took that other lady at. Because I didn't see that sweet woman's face that owned that store. And I've been all over this mountain looking for that bread that I bought. In the hill, I was probably just fantasizing it. Probably was all in a dream for a couple days. There's Mongo. Hell, I'm hungry. You got a Mongo on the ground, you got a Mongo in the tree. Yeah, you do. There's Mongos. Good luck trying to get one. I don't see one that's ripe enough. All spoiled. Mongos. I do like mangoes. Oh, this is a badass place. I like your house. Nice place. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm just hiking down the mountain, see what it looks like. What's that? Okay. All right. All right, I'll do that, man. Do you have some?
Yeah.
I'll be back. All right, I will. All right. Thanks. Thanks for the offer. I will come back. All right. I was invited to go visit a nice gentleman, man. Says, when I come back, open up the gate, man. My house is yours. Look at that, guys. That's a weird bark on that tree. Well, hey, man, how cool is that? Don't go very far. Don't go very far. I thought it was going to be the mafia, the Kingston mafia back here. The Kingston mafia. Well, it is a Jastafire. So he said he did have some smoke for me. Just a little bit. Something to smoke. You know what? And this is where... This is probably where she says don't go any further. Right. That's neat. Okay, guys. This is the reason why you don't have traffic coming up here. This is the reason why there's no roads. God, I wish I could videotape this and go all the way down and show you guys how to get up here. Anybody, whoever walks up here, hikes up here, would enjoy it better than the other side. Guy says it's an easy walk up here. Oh, here's the river, guys. Wow, you made it to the end of the river. Yeah, let's see. Time out that I shut off the camera. Well, maybe this was the river that they were talking about, and I'm in the middle of it. Well, maybe I'll take that back, guys. Maybe, and gals, maybe you don't want to hike up on this side of the river. On this side of Blue Mountain. Oh, this is crazy. I like shit like this. Hell yeah, I do. I'm glad you're enjoying it too, like I am. Yeah, this is badass. This is fucking some hiking country. Now, if I was going to hike up here, and I had all I had was a backpack with me, instead of two backpacks like I have. You travel with one backpack. All right, we're coming to the end of the mountain like I told you I was going to do. And I promise you I was going to try to show you. God damn, I don't want to go any further. Because I don't see nothing. Should I go down any further? Yeah, like the saying always goes, if I'm this far, you might as well see what will happen at the very end. And I fell off a couple of cliffs, sliding on my ass off a fucking couple of cliffs doing that before. Saying, I'll just go a little bit farther. I'll just go a little bit farther. Just a little bit further. Just a little bit, not much more. Wow, this is crazy hiking. Well, I do recommend you guys doing this. You know, I could shut off this video and let you have an introduction to that guy at the house, but you know, I like keeping my conversations private to people, and they feel free to tell more of their stories about their life. That rather than being videotaped. And then I just share my stories onto you. And that's respect. And that's what they want, is respect. Well, I guess this is where this lady said, don't go past, don't go very far. Yeah, this is crazy. I'm out doing all this on sandals. Oh, by the way, in my other videos, I'm going to try to climb Blue Mountain in these sandals, believe it or not. Go further. Just go until the battery runs out, and then we know that you made as far as you could possibly show. Oh, did you see a butterfly? See, look at it, look at it, look at it, look at it. Oh, it flew by me. Check it out, it's diving at me. Oh, cool. Here it comes again, here it comes. Here comes the land right there. I like butterflies. Now I'll stop in a dead track to stare at a butterfly. Hope y'all got that on video. Yeah, this is crazy. This is what I'm talking about, hiking here. Now trust me, I like this shit, folks. And this is nice, easy walking country. Look at that, seems like, oh, you know what? They laid these rocks in here, the Jamaicans did. They sure did. Well, there's the river, guys, right there. guys and gals. What a beautiful view up here. You know what? I'm just gonna sit up here. I told you I was just gonna take you on the end of this mountain. Well, there it is, man. It's starting to drop down from there. And no telling where it goes at. I gotta smoke a joint. Fuck, I hate traveling. I hate hiking. I hate traveling because if I come across the road, I'm going to see where it goes at until it ends. I'm that stupid in life. Man, the United States, God, man, I've been everywhere. Well, I got to get my lighter. This joint's too small. Maybe I'll catch a UFO. My bag almost rolled off that mountain. No, my bag is gone. My bag is gone. Check this, guys. And gals out. Look at these vines growing out of the trees. So neat. So neat. And trust me, I am shocked I'm able to hike this far for all of you folks and gals. Man, I got 12 screws in my leg? Fuck, I don't know how many I had, 12. Yeah, burn this battery out, and when the fucking battery drains out, then I'll just probably make a U-turn. Or will you guys see what I see in life? What the hell is that? There's these, yeah, these are the beetles. Yeah, I've seen this hummingbird that flies around the property. And it has a split tail and it's like a bluish, greenish color. And that is one badass hummingbird. I want to get on video, but it just comes and it goes. It's those beetles, the black beetles. Thought that's what they would be. Well, everybody from Switzerland who wants to hike up the Blue Mountain, I think I would choose it. You know what, though? Make sure you got some good boots on if you have a lot of weight. You don't want to twist your ankle up here. Fuck no, you don't. You see, I've always wore hiking boots all my life. And I know what I'm going to be packing on my back going up there. Man, should I go further? Just there's nothing beautiful, man. There's nothing to see. Well, this took hundreds of years of walking, man, to get this like that. Hundreds of years. What a pleasure coming up here. Yeah. Everybody asks me, where you going, you dumb white boy? The fuck, how stupid can you be, man? Come on, come up here by yourself. There's aliens that come abduct you. Watch the fucking little alien jump out in front of me right now. Ah! Camera falls on the ground. Missing a person. Look how high this. Look how much trailing, hiking, mules coming up here, coming down off this mountain to create this. Wow. Look how high that is. Look at this, guys and gals. There's a trail even goes there, man. How bizarre. Boy, how was this trail made? That took a lot of digging. Look at that, it dug right through that. Couldn't be erosion, but could be. Yeah. Didn't think I was gonna be able to hike in Jamaica. Kind of being blessed. I know I'm not gonna be able to walk by the time I'm 65, that's for sure. Now, we got two trails. One going one way, one going the other, and they look like they're used the same way. Damn if you do. Damn if you really do. Damn if you do. And damn if you really do. Yeah. Soccer field. This is Mavis Banks. There's that hostel that I showed you guys when I was driving up to come up here. Was that? There's another road. Oh, there's that road to that house. Damn if you do, and damn if you really do. Two ways to go. Damn if you do, and really damn if you do it on this side. Yeah. I don't see nothing. I don't see no homes. I don't see anything. You know what? Fuck. I know you want to see it as much as I do. I know, goddammit. I know. Fuck, look at this shit, man. I know fucking tonight I'm not going to be able to walk, man. I'm going to be fucking crying saying, get me to bed, please. Get me to bed. Especially if I slip and fucked up my leg right now. I don't think this is a nice place to be living up here for the rest of the night, because I don't see nobody coming up here except donkeys. That damn donkey trail. That's, well, you know what? That might be a good business, man, for me. Go buy me a bunch of donkeys and advertise, we'll hike your goddamn crap up anywhere you go up, all over Blue Mountain. I'm your tour guide. Hells, I've been all over Blue Mountain. Hells, yeah, what you want to know about Blue Mountain? Hells, I knows everything. Only been here in 5 days. Only been here 5 days and hells, I've been all over Blue Mountain. What you want to know? What bar you want to go see? What beer you want to drink? Not a bad idea, though. Tell you what, I think... Ow, I hurt my fucking foot, man. Oh, I stepped on a rock, man. It went right to the bone. Ouch. Fuck, I better quit talking to you guys. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, oh man, that feels good. I like Spain. Yeah, yeah, I think I better stop hiking because I don't know which way the trail goes now. Well, here's the other side of Neva's bank. So we're still in pine trees. There's a pine tree right there. Got your nice pine tree. Well, somewhere around there. Hell, there it is. There you go. Neva's bank. Nice little place. Always got a church. Got to have a church in Jamaica. Look at that. Beautiful view. Maybe that was well worth the fucking hike down here. Just to get this on video. Wow. Impressive. Pretty nice little small town up in the mountains. Somewhere I wouldn't want to live at. Too small, everybody would know you in a matter of a day. So, there's no river down there. Yeah, I showed you a river. Well, there's a river. The other river's on the other side of that mountain is where this trail goes at. Shit, I've done this all my life. Just go up in the mountains in the wilderness. Not fear nothing. This is crazy. Don't go too far. Like I said, you break a fucking leg, that's the only thing that will come by you. That's the only thing that's going to save your fucking life. You grab a hold of that rope and he drags your fucking ass up the mountain. Or drag your ass back home from where you came from. So fucking funny. Well, guys and gals, I don't think I want to go further than this. I don't want to be kicked by fucking mules and really fucking be shit out of luck. I already dared myself coming this far. I'm not afraid of donkeys. I just tell him to go back home from where he came from. That's a nice view over here. Wow, look at that valley down there. Gorgeous. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one video. I think I'm gonna call it quits. I've seen quite a bit, and there's not gonna be no homes, no stores. It's only me and a jackass. Well, I don't want to talk to no jackass. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. A long video, I'm sorry, but I told you some good things, and hell, it ended up at a good ending, didn't it? Don't you think so? Hell, getting saved by a jackass, he's the one that's going to take my ass back home, man. I'm going to fucking ride that motherfucker. You don't think so? Oh, fucking, I'll just seize your ass on top of that donkey then. Think I could ride that donkey? I don't want to be kicked off. I think I'll just pass on that for sure. That donkey will kick me up. I'll fly over this hill about 50 feet. Ah! I crash down in the mountain. And fuck, they'll never find my ass. They will. Everybody around all over the world be looking for me. Thinking that the Kingston Mafia got me. Well, I'm going to go back to that guy's house up there. I'm going to drink some water right now. And then I'll see you in tomorrow's video, okay? No telling what's going to happen tomorrow. It's going to be a crazy one for sure. It's going to be a crazy one today, man. Too bad you're not going to be able to see it. All right. If I have some more time, I'll show you a little bit more of the videos, okay, of today, okay? I'll try to film just a little bit more for you.